And good evening, we are here at Dr Frights Halloween Nights to celebrate their 10th birthday. I've stepped out because it's a little bit noisy in here, as you can hear, and I'll take you around in a little while. But we're looking forward to four brand new mazes, and we always have a good time here at Dr Frights, so we just want to say happy birthday and we'll see you soon. So there we go, there we have it. There is Dr. Frights' 10th anniversary birthday cake, and we have been here every single year since they opened 10 years ago. So we just want to say happy birthday, Dr. Frights. You've been incredible. You've had a really, really good birthday party. We want a bit of cake, but it looks a little bit off. All the mazes there were insane, as always. We started with Hollywood Horror, and that was crazy. Some really good classic horror movies, including Psycho and Halloween and Friday the 13th. We then moved on to The Woods, which was really genuinely scary. Excuse me, choking on all the smoke. Killer Nuns in the Woods, and yeah, we had a great time. Next up was Redneck's Revenge. You know, those hillbillies, they get everywhere, and they have headed to the Wild West, and yeah, always a fun maze, lots of fun with chainsaws and stuff like that. And finally, we have just finished Killer Clowns on a Spaceship. Oh my god, if you thought Killer Clowns in a supermarket was mad, you have to come and do Killer Clowns on a Spaceship. The craziest, most fun experience we've had all Halloween so far. So we're going to sign off. We're just going to say well done to everyone here at Dr. Frights. Happy birthday from Scare Tour. We love you. We'll be back soon. See you later. Bye.